The Battle is an expanded idea from the book. In the book, there is a sense of anticlimax. Intentional on Stephanie's part, I think. She's a great believer in talking things through as opposed to violence being a way to solve problems. But certainly in cinematic terms, to build up everything to this moment and then have people talk it out, I think would have been really, really hard, you know, and I can't imagine I would have gotten involved with the movie. It seemed that that would just be a very, very unsatisfying way to end the series. So that started, I would say, the biggest challenge, and it began with writing. You know, it began with, okay, this is something we're going to create from scratch, and we have all these characters teed up, and how are we going to do this?
Figuring out the end of Breaking Dawn 2 was crucial to understanding whether or not we could do this movie.
We actually did it over dinner. I think we were on Eclipse and sitting there having dinner, talking like, how can we do this?
For Stephanie, it was, you know, very important that it resolve as it does in the book. No one was going to die that didn't die in the book. No one was going to win that didn't win in the book. The challenge was, how do you visualize the conflict that on the page is verbal?
Most battles are in, you know, tentpole action movies that are maybe more aimed at a male audience. But this one, because it is a predominantly female audience and a female franchise, I think that is more concerned with not how do we kill somebody, but how do we feel about it. It became about really tying up the emotional stories. And I think once we figured that out, that's where the real power of the battle came.